I was introduced to this song by my friend Nick Cobbett, who's also my musical partner, and he introduced it to me in January and asked me if I'd ever heard it because he said it sounded like me. And when I listened to Brandi Carlile and the High Women sing this song, I agreed with him. It's kind of like my theme song now. It was written by a woman named Lori McKenna. And I think with the situation right now, it takes on even more poignancy than it did before. That said, well, to all of it, but when it says, let us take on the world while we're young and able. There's been so much talk about older people being affected by the coronavirus, and it's hard for me to put myself into that category, even though I fit into it. I relate much more to we can take on the world when we're young and able, and I still feel very much like doing that, especially in today's world. And thank you to my dear husband for filming this. Stay safe.